Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty back with another video showing you how to install and use Prisma app on Android smartphone. Finally, the official version of Prisma is now available for everyone at Play Store. This is not a beta version anymore. Just select a picture, then apply the artwork as you like. If you don't know how, let me show you. To download the right Prisma application on Android, open the Play Store and search for Neural Prisma because there are many fake applications with the same name. You'll see the Prisma logo with Prisma Labs. You can find the direct Play Store link here in the description of this video. Now after finding the right Prisma app, proceed to install it on the Android smartphone. After successful installation, open the app and here you will see three options on the top. One to toggle the flash, switching the camera, and the last one is settings that include saving original photos, artworks automatically, and enabling Prisma watermark on the edited artwork. You can turn off the watermark if you don't like to have on your edited photo. You can take a picture right here or select the image from gallery that you'd like to edit. Move the imported photo to crop as per the requirement. You can even rotate the picture. Hit next to apply the Prisma artworks. Play with various artworks available. Make sure to change the intensity levels by sliding over a picture to set the level of blending with the original photo. After the completion of editing, hit the save button to save the final photo in the device memory. You can even share the picture directly from the app. Do note that due to many users in short time, the Prisma application displaying a message that Prisma is over capacity. Actually, Prisma uses artificial intelligence to edit the photos. It will send the imported picture to the cloud, there it processes the image and will be returned with an artwork applied. So, be patient if you get the same error message until the Prisma team perfectly manages their servers. That's it. If you face any issues, do contact me directly on Facebook or just leave a comment down below. Do share this video and tell your friends that you can use Prisma on Android from now. Please don't forget to thumb up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.